reinforcements we give to each other, greatness of the goal, greatness of the creator, high spirits. Are these not reinforcements into the vessel of reception? It's boosting one's ego?
Well, it is true, but nevertheless, we are talking about the fact that we are searching. Well, the fact that you're giving him support, reinforcement, it's correct, it's true. But the fact that you, by yourself, rise towards bestowal above reception, faith above reason, because what you're saying, it can be done egoistically. Think about it.
So what's the difference?
The difference is in the feeling, in the approach of what you want to achieve by it. Pity 31.
What heals and what does disconnection from importance of the goal heal in a person?
Disconnection from importance on the path. Why should we be healed from this so that we won't feel it?
If a person feels disconnected, disconnected from the importance, does it heal anything in him?
It evokes him towards the remedy that he has to try with all of his force to connect to the 10 and inside of the 10 to search for a connection with the Creator. And then he will get the remedy.
Now, if a person doesn't feel that he is sick, but the 10 does feel that he is sick spiritually, can it heal him?
With its prayer.
Even if he doesn't feel sick.
Yes. A sick person might not feel that he's sick, but the others determine that he's sick. If the 10 determines it, but the person does not, then with its prayer, it has to activate the Creator so that he will influence that person, bestow upon him. Yes, this is actually a very advanced, very good state. New York 4.
If a friend falls, we have to activate the prayer in order to help him. What do we do if our prayer doesn't work?
There's no such thing as the prayer not working. Rather, the fact that you don't see the results yet, and maybe the results are there, but you can't see them because you are mistaken in the way that you want to see the results. However, a prayer, an appeal to the Creator, always works. It doesn't matter in which form, it doesn't matter in which direction, but it does work. Each and every deficiency, even a deficiency of an individual person without the 10, it nevertheless it does work on the system of upper bestowal.
But in the end, we want this friend to come back to us, and we don't see it. So what do?
So apparently it's your fault, not his fault. You cannot activate your desire in such a way that the Creator will heal him.